गुड आफ्टरनून और गुड आफ्टरनून.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
ओके यू हैड योर लंच. सो ऑल आर रेडी फॉर क्लास. ओके गुड. ओके योर फ्रेंड्स आर जॉइनिंग ओनली सो लेट इन लेट देम इन देन वी विल स्टार्ट. ओके okay then so now we are doing the exercise in the workbook. All are ready with the workbook and pencil?
Yes.
Okay, so before starting the exercise in the workbook, just we can revise, then it will be easy for you to say answer. Okay, so we start discuss in the previous classes flat figures and solid figures. Okay, now Riddhik, name the flat figures. Riddhik, name the flat figures. Riddhik, name the flat figures.
Yeah. A square. Circle. अरे क्या है मैं?
Riddhik.
मुझे.
Hear ma'am. Riddhik, can you hear ma'am?
A jungle.
Okay.
Triangle.
Okay, Agnes. Agnes, please say answer. Okay, say answer.
Triangle.
Ah, rectangle.
Rectangle.
Ah, say rectangle. Then.
Circle, square.
Cube.
Cube is a flat figure.
No.
No, it's a solid figure. Okay. Rectangle. Then.
Circle.
Circle.
Square.
Triangle and
square. Rectangle.
Ah, rectangle, square. Circle, triangle and square. Okay, so four flat figures are there. Okay, four flat figures are there. Rectangle, circle, square and triangle. And five solid figures. Okay, five solid figures. Mohammad Rishan, which are the solid figures? Name. Mohammad Rishan, please unmute and say which are the solid figures.
Cube.
Agnes, please mute your device. Okay, Mohammad Rishan, please say answer.
Cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, sphere.
Very good. Cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, and sphere. Very good. Okay, now. Maithili, say something about a triangle.
Circle.
Maithili, unmute and say something about a triangle.
Three sides and three corners.
Very good. Three sides and three corners. Okay, very good. Okay, now we will move to see Teertha. Say something about a square.
Four sides and four corners
and all the four sides are equal. Okay, all the four sides are equal. Very good. Now, next one. It's a rectangle. Okay, Sarah. Say something about a rectangle. Sarah, say something about a rectangle.
Four corners. Four sides.
Very good. And four sides are there, four corners are there. Opposite sides are also equal. Very good. Okay. Now we will move to next one. Okay. Agnes. Agnes. Say something about a circle.
No corners and no sides.
No corners. Okay, circle has no sides, no corners. Okay, so these are the things we studied about flat figures. Now we will move to the which figure? Solid figure. Okay, solid figure. Anaya, give an example for cube shape object. Give an example for cube shape object.
Nice.
Say louder.
Cube.
Rubik's cube. Rubik's cube is an example for cube shape. Okay. Very good. Now, Ivania, name an object having the shape of a cuboid. Ivania.
Matchbox.
Pencil box. Pencil box is an example for cuboidal shape. Very good. Now, Karthik.
Book.
Okay, book also correct. Karthik, name one object having the shape of a cone. Name one object having the shape of a cone.
Ice cream cone.
Ice cream cone. Okay, ice cream cone. Okay, very good. Now, Meghadarsh, name one object having the shape of a cylinder. Meghadarsh, name one object having the shape of a cylinder.
Battery.
Battery is an example. And the last one. Okay, Daniel Jindo, please switch on the video. Daniel. Daniel Jindo, please switch on the video.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, name one object having the shape of a sphere.
Ball.
Ball. Ball is an example. Okay, very good. Okay, so now we completed the revision or revising of what we studied. Okay, now we will do the exercise in the workbook. Okay, all of you, please take your workbook. All of you, please take your workbook, page number 2. Take workbook, page number 2. Okay, we will do the exercise in the workbook. So we started doing exercise in the workbook. Now today we will continue. Okay, today we will continue the exercise in the workbook. So those who have
workbook
and write in that, and those who don't have, take the rough books, okay, and write the page number and write the answers, and when you get the workbook, please open to that. Okay. Okay, so we are already revised the things. Now we are doing the exercise in the workbook. Okay, now you can see the page now, a page on the screen. Okay, and we will do together. Okay, we will do together. And please mute your device. When ma'am will call out your name, unmute and say the answer. Okay, otherwise there will be disturbance and you cannot hear the correct answer. I also can't hear. So please mute your device. Okay, so this is the page we done. Last day. Okay, this is the page we... Can you see the page? Can you see the page?
Yes, yes.
Okay. I think we completed question number 10. Yes or no? Okay, so
yes,
now we will move to 11.
Yes.
Now we will move to 11. Okay, we will move to 11. Okay, now Manav, the 11th question. Are you ready, Manav?
Yes.
Okay, 11th question. Name a shape that is round. Name a shape that is round. Very good.
Circle.
Say the spelling of circle.
Then this page.
Page number 2, okay, and say the spelling of circle. Who can't see? Who can't see the page which is on the screen? Let me ask others. Okay, Risa, can you see the page? Can you see the screen? Risa, can you see the screen? Manav, can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay, so what is the spelling of circle?
C-I-R-C-L-E, circle.
Very good. So we can write the spelling for the question number 11. Okay, as answer. C
I C-I-R-C-L-E.
Very good. C-I-R-C-L-E. So C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Circle has round shape. Okay. Circle has round shape. Now, Raya Sakir, can we move to number 12?
Yes.
Okay. Number 12. Okay. Now, name a shape whose opposite sides are equal. Name a shape whose opposite sides are equal. What's the answer?
Yeah.
Name a shape whose opposite sides are equal. Raya, unmute your device and say.
Rectangle.
Ah, rectangle. Okay. Say the spelling of rectangle.
R E T
Rectangle. Rectangle. Okay. Listen, children, once more. I'm requesting you to all to mute your system. Okay. And when ma'am will call out, that time only you switch on, okay, or unmute the device and say answer. And here for the 12th question, name a shape whose opposite sides are equal. You said the correct answer, rectangle. Rectangle is a correct answer. But what about a square? Square's all sides are equal. Also, its opposite sides are equal. No? So we can say rectangle or square. So for the question number 12, we can write rectangle or square. So what spelling of rectangle? R E C T A N G L E. Or what is the other answer? Square. Why we write square? Because square's opposite sides are also equal. S Q U A R E. Square. Okay. Why we write square also? Square's all sides are equal. So we can say opposite sides are also equal. So, for the question number 12, there are two answers, rectangle or square. Now, can we move to next one? Can we move to number 13?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now, Henry Baiju. Henry, please unmute. Okay. Now, what's the 13th question? Look at the picture and complete the table. Look at the picture and complete the table. Okay. It is made up of triangle, circles, rectangles, and squares. What we have to do? We have to complete the table. You can see in the table, one column, it is shape. The other column, you can see number of shapes. Okay, we have to count 1, 2, 3 like that. How many shapes are there? Okay, now Henry, what's the first
shape?
What is the first shape? What's the first shape?
Triangle.
Triangle. Now, all of you count how many triangles are there?
One and two.
Here we can see this is 1 and this is 2. So there are.
Two.
There are two triangles. So write the number 2. Write the number 2. There are two triangles. Aradi, what is the next picture?
Circle.
Circle. Okay. Aradi, what is the next picture?
Circle.
Circle. So see how many circles are there? Count number
eight.
Of circles.
8.
Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is the 6th one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we can see total 8 circles. Okay. We can see total 8 circles. So there are 8 circles. Dhruva Prashant, What is the next picture? Next.
Square.
Ah, square. Now let us see how many squares are there.
Six.
Count it.
Six.
How many squares are there?
Six.
Ah, there are six squares are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
So
there are six.
I did tell.
There are six squares. There are six squares. Hayan M. Hayan, please unmute your device. Hayan, what's the next picture or what's the next
rectangle?
Rectangle. Now see how many rectangles are there. How many rectangles are there?
Three.
There are. See, let us see. 1, 2, and 3. So there are three rectangles. There are three rectangles. So we can see triangle 2, circles 8, squares 6, and rectangles 3. Okay. Can we move to next page? Can we move to next page number 3?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So we are moving to page number 3. Okay. Teertha, did you complete the page number 2?
Yes.
Can we move to page number 3?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Okay, now we will move to page number 3. So 14th question. Okay, 14th question. Austin, 14th question. Are you ready? Austin, are you ready to say answer? 14th one. Okay.
Yes.
Any four flat figures. Name any four flat figures. Which are the flat figures? Which are the flat figures?
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Square.
Square.
Circle. And
triangle.
Triangle. Okay, very good. So these are the flat figures. Okay, all of you know the spelling of these four flat figures. Evelyn, what is the spelling of square? What is the spelling of square?
S Q U A R E.
Very good. Okay, now Krishnapriya, what is the spelling of triangle? What spelling of triangle? Very good. Now, Johan Judy, what is spelling of rectangle? What spelling of rectangle?
R E T T N G N A.
Very good. Rectangle. Okay. Now the last one. Okay. Sandria, please switch on the video. Okay. Mohammad Rishan, what spelling of circle? What spelling of circle?
R
C I R
C I R
C L E. Very good. Now we can write the spelling. Okay. Now we can write the spelling of all the four flat figures. So first one is a triangle. Okay. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Comma. Then square. S Q U A R E. Square. Then we study. U A R E square. Then rectangle R E C T. R E C T A N G L E. Then add circle. C I R C L E. Circle. So triangle, square, rectangle, and circle. Write all the spelling of these flat figures in the place, in the solution place, means answer place. All of you know the spellings. It's compulsory. You have to write and study the spelling. Okay. If the question is name, so we have to write the spelling. So you have to know. You have to by heart the spelling. Square, triangle, rectangle, and circle.
Ma'am, I finished.
Very good. Say I have completed.
Ma'am, I complete.
Very good, very good.
My
okay. So very good. Let me move to next question.
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay. See the next question, 15th one. Draw the base of one picture. What is the picture that? It's a sharpener. Okay, it's a sharpener. You all have sharpener, I think. Okay, what is the base of the sharpener? What is the figure? What is the flat figure?
Rectangle.
It's rectangle. Okay, the shape of the shape of the base or the outline of the base of a sharpener is rectangle. So we have to draw rectangle here. Okay, we have to draw rectangle here. It's asked draw, so we have to draw. Okay, it's asked draw, so we have to draw the rectangle.
Am I finished?
Okay, very good. Meghadarsh, did you complete? Meghadarsh.
Ma'am, Pratha complete.
Very good. Meghadarshu completed?
Ma'am, Krishna Priya complete.
Very good, Krishna Priya. Okay, good. So we will move to the question number 16. Okay? We are moving to question number 16. Now, what is the question? Short answer questions. Now, 16th one. Draw the bases of the given objects. What's the meaning of base? Bottom part. Okay, meaning of base, bottom part. Draw the base of the given objects. Name the shapes of formed. We have to identify the outline of the base. Also we have to write the spelling of that picture, that flat figure. Okay, first one, it's a small drum like. Okay, so okay, now let me ask Adinath P. Sunil. Adinath, please unmute your device. What is the base of the first question? Adinath, what is the base of question number A? That picture's base, outline of the base. Outline of the base, bottom part. Adinath, please unmute your device. Okay, what is the outline of the base of the first one? A. Outline of the base, bottom part. Say louder. Adinath, please switch on the video. I can't see you. Okay, what is the base of the outline of the base? What it look like, the bottom parts? Is it a square or rectangle or circle?
Circle.
Very good. Okay, it's circle. So we can write the answer. First, we have to draw the circle. Okay, draw the circle. So you have to draw the circle. And also, it is asked name the shape. So what spelling of circle, Adinath?
C-I-R-C-L-E.
Circle. Very good. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Anna Kadarin? Anna, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, we will move to the question number B. In 16th question, question B, okay? So, it's a chocolate bar, okay? What is the base of this chocolate bar?
Rectangle.
Very good.
Rectangle.
Rectangle. It's a rectangle, okay? Can you see the spelling of rectangle?
R-E.
R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle.
Am I finished?
Very good, very good.
Finish.
Now let others complete it. Let
finish.
Others come.
I'm Kartik, finish.
Okay, those who finish can take page number 4. Those who finish, those who completed drawing and writing can take the page number 4. Page number 4. Jewel Maria, are you ready? Jewel Maria, are you ready? Jewel Maria, are you ready? Can we move to question number 17?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay. Now, 17th question. Again. Identify the shapes of the following object. Identify the shape. We study flat figure and the solid figure. We have to identify the shape. Okay. Now, what about the first picture? What about the first picture? A.
It's
a
boy.
It is a first one. It's a
cube.
Cube. Very good. What spelling of cube?
C-U-B-E, cube.
Very good. C-U-B-E, cube. Write the answer, cube. C-U-B-E, cube. Adam Joe. What about the next one? B. Adam Joe. What about the next one?
Cylinder.
B.
Cylinder.
Think of the next picture. It's a
cylinder.
Cylinder. See the spelling of cylinder. C-Y-L-I. N-D-E-R, cylinder.
N-D-E-R, cylinder.
C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Sandria, please switch on the video.
C-Y-B-L-O. C-Y-L-O.
cylinder.
C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. Cylinder. Now, Krishnapriya, are you ready to see the third one, C?
Yes.
Okay. What is the shape of the third picture?
Cuboid.
Very good. It's a cuboid. Say cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. Okay, now the last one. Siddharth, are you ready? Siddharth?
Ball.
Siddharth, what is the last one? It's a ball. So what is a solid figure? What is the shape? Sphere. Okay, can you see the sphere?
S-U-
S.
A-R-E.
See, Siddharth, say answer. Siddharth, spelling of sphere?
Yes, ma'am.
Say the spelling of sphere.
S.
After S. P.
P.
H.
H. E R E.
S P H E R E sphere. Okay. So by this I am winding up this session today. So we will continue next day the remaining. Okay. So write the spelling of sphere. So, okay, so I'm going to winding up the session today. Okay, we will continue tomorrow in the workbook itself. Okay, thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, bye, ma'am. Once again, I am saying those who don't know the spelling, write and study. Okay, write and study.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, bye.